Hi, I'm Martin Bailey, Deputy Manager and Occupational Therapist at the Willows Day Centre, based at the Nouvelle Maraitaine. This is our Guernsey Wall, reminiscence of Guernsey history, especially leading up to liberation here. That's one thing that we're focusing on at the moment. It's always a topic of conversation. We'd like to share this with other wards if there's something they think they use as a conversation starter.
This is Joan. Jane's working on copy colouring. It's something she's embraced a lot and spends long sessions concentrating on the colours, don't you, Jane?
Yeah.
I find it's very relaxing. You sort of, you know, you start doing it and you just get into it, and like everything else, sort of just goes away. And, you know, all the things you're worrying about, like, you just forget while you're colouring. And it's really helpful. I find it does me a lot of good.